Morning shows a state trooper almost run over by a motorcyclist. Are you watching this? Wow. State police say this happened on an off ramp from I-95 in Wakefield a week ago today. The trooper went up to the driver, who they say was driving erratically. Police say he didn't listen, then drove off with the trooper still on the handlebars. 2 days later, 19-year-old Colin Webb of Reading was arrested. He's facing a number of charges.